Why do you shun the darkness?
Come on, I know you heard me. Every word I said to Maleficent.
Darkness is your weapon. It is time you learned you must accept it.
What do you mean?
Stop resisting. Accept the darkness. You have no choice. If you are to serve me again.
Surprise, surprise.
I thought it was you, Ansem.
Oh, you don't seem surprised.
All you have been talking about is the darkness.
Also, Ansem, you're not sounding like Billy Zane.
You want to pull me back in?
He replaced his voice
actor. So you can
play
Puppet Master.
Well, actually, technically starting.
Clever boy.
In Kingdom Hearts 2, but he's been the.
I knew you'd be the one to most appropriately serve.
This guy, whoever this actor is.
And now, surrender to me again.
You're crazy! Not a chance!
Did you really think you could do me harm? A
honestly,
weakling
I think
like
that's
you
the voice of Raiden
Sora,
in like the new
you
Mortal
had
Kombat
darkness
games.
On your side.
Excuse me for being weak.
You are weak. You need darkness. Surrender. Bow to darkness. Bow to me.
That's not gonna happen.
Only the darkness can offer to you all of the strength that you will need.
You're wrong.
Oh God, it's our Disney demon.
That voice.
It's our Disney demon overlord.
Your Majesty?
That's right. Remember, Riku, you're not alone.
Yes, my Dark Master.
Listen close. The light'll never give up on you. You'll always find it, even in the deepest darkness.
I got it.
It's just like Darth Vader.
I won't lose to darkness. Not today.
You think that feeble little light can save you from the darkness that I command?
Yes. You shall feel the darkness everywhere. Give me all you got. I'll give it right back. When Ansem shows his card, show the same value of cards as your opponent and press triangle. Trying to do.
What? That all you got?
It seems to me that you are intent on resisting the darkness. All right, then see it for yourself. This is a card crafted from your memory. Advance through the world it creates, and soon you will understand. Chasing after light is not the way.
Answer by now is like pretty much like your
darkness.
Ex. Pretty much
there is
that
no running from
boyfriend or girlfriend trying to get back with you.
Don't worry, I'm not running.
That's what I'm getting out of this.
Give it. I'll enter the world, and in the end, if I haven't given in to the darkness, then I win.
I have one more gift for you.
What'd you do?
I simply tempered the darkness that yet remains in your heart.
You still think that I'd rely on darkness?
To use it or not is your choice. I'll be waiting, Riku, for you to sense it and yield to the darkness in your heart.
Warrant a hello, Lexus.
What is going on here, Zaxian? I want an explanation.
Nice to see you too, Vexen. It's such a shame. The organization used to be the rope that bound us together.
You're only number six. How dare you?
Let it go, Vexen. Zaxian, tell us. What did you detect?
So that's Zaxian.
Visitors. I picked up two scents in the castle's lowest basement. One of them was Maleficent.
Don't be absurd. The witch is gone. She cannot return from the realm of darkness of her own volition.
If you would let me finish. The scent belonged not to the real Maleficent, but to a very convincing double. But I truly cannot say much beyond that, since the double is no more. Our other visitor saw to that.
And who is it?
I do not know for sure, but the scent was very similar to that of the superior.
And yet, not exactly the same, was it? This truly piques my curiosity.
Now, what to do?
Well, first off, we turn off the light. Turn on the lights. It's very dark in here.
Wait.
Don't know why we are talking in darkness.
Something smells funny. What's that scent? It's so familiar. Darkness.
Someone just suddenly a bloodhound.
It's the smell of darkness.
So what did darkness have a smell?
I can't believe this
is smells like dark black liquor.
Darkness even seeped into my skin.
Maybe dark chocolate.
Don't worry, Riku. Your Majesty.
Oh God, our dizzy overlords.
It's me, Hulk.
I'm back.
Oh shit.
You can never get rid of me.
Oh shit, he's a ghost. He's a Jedi ghost. Fuck.
Oh, what happened? I can see.
He died, he became a Jedi ghost.
Funny, huh?
Sure,
I can only send a bit of
funny.
My power to this
place. I own Lucasfilms now, and
that's
now
why.
I learned how to do
I've
this.
I've got a request for you.
Request?
Listen, Riku.
Listen, Riku. I own you. You do what I say.
Who you are. You've got to fight the darkness inside you. It won't be easy to do, I know. But
I know for certain because I have a little bit of darkness
even
in my
in
heart.
Darkness,
I own the Wookiees. I own the Star
light.
Wars. I
light
own the Marvel Fixars! I own everything!
The far welcoming light inside the door to darkness. The light of Kingdom Hearts. It will show you the way. Please don't give up. Believe in the light. That's a request from my heart.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Trust me. I'll try to find a way to reach you. I'll get there. I promise.
Oh. You're an illusion.
Yeah, you get the whole secret thing.
We shook hands in our hearts, remember? We are connected, you and me.
Yes, we are.
And as I said, you know, I'm on vacation, so bear in mind, sorry for any background noise there, ladies and gentlemen. So, just throw down. Okay, so let's see, we got a couple of cards. We got Traverse Town, we have Neverland, we have Monstro, we have Agrabah. Let's start with Traverse Town. This would be the order in terms of we saw Riku, like in terms of the Kingdom Hearts games, I guess. Or in the first game, so next step, Traverse Town. Key of Beginnings. I'll come back to Traverse Town.
This darkness is what it is. It's nothing but a dark room filled with heartless. I can't see shit.
Yeah! Ha! Like it!
Thank you.
Nice amount there. That's 3 or higher. There we go. Wow, okay. Are you fighting a boss already? We didn't fight you. Riku did eventually? Like, I'm very confused. Where did this timeline take place? Too hard there with the combo, so I'm gonna take that down a bit.
Wow.
Okay. I'll try this again.
Just me.
redeemed ourselves there. This way. Conquer of repose. We're in the right place. Let us save. Looks like we're going up.
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
Riku, you say? Has he emerged from the realm of darkness?
His existence, it was once doubled in the darkness.
Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion.
That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Sora is in the castle?
He arrived earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult
Could
us.
Could we even try turning on the lights to
It
this
seems
place?
He desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness.
I wonder why is that. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a wrap here. What you got? Still have a couple more worlds to visit. So let me just save that right there. Anyways, thank you so much you guys for watching, and again, sorry for the little interruptions. As I said, I'm on vacation. This is a vacation home. Of course, I'm not here by myself. I'm here with other people. Anyway, I think I might try coming again a little later. If not, we'll do tomorrow. And yeah. Alright then, well thank you so much for all for watching. Have a good one.